Hi everyone, Greg Gentini here. I'm the Global Product Manager for Safety and Security at B&W Tech. We're here on the South Shore of Massachusetts today with several area law enforcement users of TacticID. In a nutshell, TacticID is a handheld Raman spectrometer that allows users to scan over 1,000 different narcotics, cutting agents, pills, prescription drugs, etc. One scan gets you quick results as a presumptive evidence scan for nearly any drug out there.
TacticID, as compared to other competitive products, in my opinion, is superior. The unit has the ability to identify up to 10 cutting agents or mixtures found within the sample. A lot of times dealers are very specific in terms of what they cut their product with, be it cocaine, heroin, other street drugs. They'll add agents to stretch out the product and obviously maximize their profits. What we found over the years is that dealers are very specific in terms of what they add to their narcotics. So that having that mixture analysis, in my opinion, gives you the ability to isolate or target dealers based on product samples that you seize. It also has a bigger catalog or library of drugs. We've yet to test something and have it not be able to tell us what it is.
The size of its library, it seems anything, any type of sample that we throw at it or any type of drug that we analyze, TacticID has it in its library.
Some of the biggest advantages that I've found in the time that I've used the TacticID is the speed and accuracy compared to other products that are on the market at this time. I like the fact that you can use this to shoot right through plastic bags. Recently, we seized 4 kilos of cocaine. I was able to shoot straight through the bag and determine that it was cocaine without unwrapping anything. And that was a huge advantage for us.
TacticID has made my job safer because you don't have to expose yourself to a sample that you're taking. TacticID scans right through evidence bags. For example, if you're dealing with fentanyl, you would not want to expose yourself to fentanyl because it can be lethal in large or small doses.
It's made my job easier day to day for a number of reasons. One, just the portability of the unit. You no longer have to transport narcotics or drugs that you seize back to the station for testing. For all practical purposes, it can be done right in the field shortly after seizure. The ease of use of the machine is incredible. You essentially have it's one-stop shopping in the palm of your hand. Also, you don't have to mess around with traditional narcotic testing kits. You don't have to have a catalog or a full closet of all the different possible drugs you may encounter, because the traditional methods, you need separate kits for each possible drug. So a lot of times it's left up to our guesswork as to what it is you actually seized. With the TacticID, you just take a scan and it tells you.
One thing I do appreciate, it is cop-proof. It's durable. If you drop it, it's not going to break on you. It's very easy to use. Turn it on, 2 buttons, point and shoot, and it works. And you have 100 other things going on. The last thing you want to have to worry about is trying to figure out a machine that you don't know how to use. This is very simple to use. Everybody in my unit can use it without any problems.